I'm here now. You're welcome.
Our mighty twin god was utterly consumed, the Siren warrior known as excitement, and you blithering idiots are just letting it happen! Nothing, brothers and sisters! Stop them!
Vault Hunter? I say, I might be. Chase Miles. Wainwright Jacobs. My daddy's the one who hired you to find our vault. And you don't want to disappoint him. Trust me.
I know our planet may not look like much, but Eden 6 is run by Jacobs. And Jacobs ain't like all them other corporations. It's a family. We do the work, and they keep us from getting killed. Jacobs has stood for 300 years, and we can't let the old tree fall now. Things may look bad for us, but the swamp folk are strong, and we ain't gonna take this invasion lying down. I'll always remember what you did for Coop, Vault Hunter. Oh, and hey! Since you're on Eden 6, you might as well put this here Jacobs to good use.
Good luck on your quest!
Jacob's shotgun in my hand, I ain't handing over Eden 6 without a fight. Come at me, you mud-sucking bastards.
You just keep going, don't you, Vault Thief? Have you considered, laying down and dying? Seemed to work for your siren friend. Haven't heard any complaints from her.
Don't get between me and my gun, heretic!
Ooh.
Oof. Glad you're here. Not sure how much longer we could have held those COV zealots off.
My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in.
I'm shipping off to brighter shores. Promethea, here I come.
Help yourself to some firearms. I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. Those twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud, too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
It is.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Oh, I am in. I am very much in.
All right. A team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him and get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck. Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab biting it. He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
Reminds me of home. Anyway, the Mellow One. Amazon sponsorship was a bust, but we did take a page from Katagawa's murder diary. This time, I just bammed right in at dinner time and leached the CEO of Jacobs. Boom, done. Installed a loyal puppet instead, and she is a trip. Real ice queen, you know? She manages the books, keeps the locals in line. It's just nice to see another rich bitch in charge, you know? You know.
Was the place, but you went to find her anyway, didn't you? You fool! You damn bastard! We were supposed to meet at the lodge. My old man's dead, Alistair. Those Calypso snuffed him out, and they're coming for me! If you don't show, I'll burn the whole planet down, I swear! My family lands are crawling with zealots, and all I got left is a shotgun with my name on it and a surprisingly empty bottle of whiskey. No word from Clay. Figures, smugglers never around when trouble comes. It's up to me now. Gotta sober up. Gotta fight like hell. They killed him while he was buttering a damn biscuit, those craven devils!
a beautiful day.
See what lies within.
I don't know. Maybe it'd be better if I weren't a Jacobs. I ain't cut to lead. I got small ambitions and I can barely hit a grog from the porch at midday. What kind of man am I?
A good one.
Jacobs is a family corporation, Alistair. Passed down by blood. If I don't take it up, some long-lost cousin will have the reins and muck the whole thing up. My father wants Jacobs to be about more than guns. It's about reliance, about civility, honor.
Sounds to me as though you're just the man to carry the name.
Not so sure about that. But maybe if you stick around, I might pick up something.
All of my ambitions are right here with you, Winnie.
And damn it if that ain't why I love you.
What am I supposed to do with this?
It does nothing.
Ugh.